This year, holiday sales are expected to rise 5%, and the National Retail Federation estimates that total retail sales for November and December combined should top $457 billion. That would beat the average holiday sales increase of the past decade that had been 4.6%. According to my next two guests, retailers also see a good season ahead, and they're spending big in anticipation. Joining us now with a preview of what's in store and trends retailers are already seeing are Bethann Catalano and Tina Hedges. They're co-founders of Twist, which is a retail industry strategy firm whose clients include Bloomingdale's, Target, Bath & Body Works, and Victoria's Secret. So as you can see, they really have their finger on the pulse of the retail season. Ladies, welcome to the show. I'm glad you could join us. I know you have some stuff to show us in just a minute. Let's start with, again, you've got some of these very, very big clients. I'm really curious, first of all, what kind of work do you do with them?
Twist New Brand Venture, Kathleen, is a brand incubator. And a brand incubator meaning that we take a brand that maybe is somebody's idea, and we develop the brand idea. We find the investor to help support the idea. We find the retail distribution for that particular idea. So we're an end-to-end brand incubator within like the lifestyle, the beauty, the health, in the home style network.
So you guys have been doing this for a while. So put it in context, what the sense you're getting, the buzz you're picking up, the kind of demand you're seeing for your own services in anticipation, what your sense is of this coming holiday shopping season.
We actually think the holiday shopping season is going to be successful. There's definitely a pickup in sales. We see interest, especially online. Online sales are going to sizzle. You know, Bethann, what do you? That's your...
I think that, but according to the NRF, it's the word they're using is subdued. And I think subdued, you know, is what you quoted, about a 4.8% increase over last year. I think that 4.8% also includes price increases. We know that price increases have been taken in many product categories. So, you know, it's not a true comp, 4.8%. 4.6% has been about the national average over the last 10 years of growth in the holiday season. But if you think about it, you know, what's really, really important to remember is that one-fifth or about 20% mm-hmm. of the total sales of the year for a retailer is done in that holiday season. And like a fragrance industry, maybe it's more like 45% wow. of their total year is done then.
So that's really a big deal. Now, what about, for the longest time, discounters versus luxury? The discounters mm-hmm. did well when the economy was growing more slowly, but we're hearing a little bit more about luxury being hot this year.
Well, actually, what's really interesting is luxury is going to mass retailers. So you're seeing retailers like Payless doing strategic partnerships with designers like Abate and coming out with holiday shoe collections, wonderful upscale collections at a reasonable price.
Well, let's look at some of the things you have, because I can't help it. I'm a shopper. I want to see what you've got here.
You want to look at this first?
Yes. Let's just see what okay. this guy is.
It's kind of an odd-looking thing, but that is Ashley Kathleen called Beauty Water.
Okay.
It's a shower purification system.
Oh, Brita so you, for your shower.
It's a Brita type of product for your shower.
Okay.
And it's designed and manufactured by Jonathan Product.
Okay.
Which is the hottest new hair care line in upscale luxury retailers such as Sephora and on QVC and in Barney's.
And that was our first brand.
Oh, well, congratulations. That means I can drink my morning glass of water while I'm washing my hair in the morning. I just love it. Okay, give me another one.
This is from the Harry Slatkin and Elton John collection for Bath & Body Works. It's called the Fireside Collection.
Mm. Very nice.
And what's really lovely is not only is the scent amazing, and Bethann actually has this new...
This is a plug-in.
Oh,
perfume.
Sure. Okay.
It's Isn't called that just... That's fabulous, too.
The mm-hmm. Scent Pod. And it's basically an iPod for fragrance for your home. I mean, you plug it in and it diffuses a designer fragrance scent.
Okay, is there anything, again, that's really indicative, emblematic of what's going to be hot this holiday shopping season?
For example, everyone's concerned about germs and bacteria and travel.
Yes.
That's a new brand that's launched in Saks. It's called Buy 142. It's $35. And it has antibacterial and germ ingredients that actually act like a glove for your hands and your body and protects you from germs and flu.
Okay.
We have from Giggles for Babies, this is a formaldehyde-free blanket.
Oh, lovely. That's a great idea. A lot of new baby products already have that kind of stuff, and you don't want...
And then, of course, accessories are big this season.
Really, really big.
Knitwear.
You know why retailers love accessory purchases? Because I'll come in to buy for Tina, and I'll walk out with one for myself, too.
Oh, gosh,
so
yes.
That's why they
I know.
Love us. You know?
The
I mean,
one for me, one for you. And let's look at this, because I love handbags.
Isn't
but, of course,
gorgeous?
What woman doesn't love handbags?
This is a designer called Rafa.
I love it. Yeah.
And it's available at Bloomingdale's, select Bloomingdale's, and also at Raffa's store downtown on Bleecker and Bowery.
Okay.
And that's about that $475.
You can see I don't do this all the time. All right. Okay. So,
lastly, indulgence brands that are really looking at the food category. This is from Bath and Body Works. It's called Temptations.
Okay.
And this is a preservative-free product, and it's based on Tuscan wine extracts.
Okay. Well, ladies, thank you so very much, and I thank you for bringing me all these presents. Just kidding, of course. They're going to leave with our lovely guests, Tina Hedges and Beth Ann Catalano. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.